Tame Iti has been announced as one of this year's Arts Foundation Te Tumutoi laureates. It's an honour which comes at a busy time for the artist and activist.
He's been painting the words, "I will not speak Māori," on Wellington's waterfront. They were lines a young Iti was forced to write out at school. Te Reo Heringa Brown has more.
The title, "I will not speak Māori." A line Tame Iti was forced to write down hundreds of times for speaking te reo Māori at school.
After that, I shut up. I didn't want to do it anymore.
It's the motivation behind his new multimedia installation on Wellington's waterfront. Representing Tame's story as a tūhoe artist and Māori rights activist. And in honour of the 50th anniversary of his historic trip to deliver the Māori language petition to Parliament.
I was here 50 years ago on Parliament grounds.
The exhibition features a thought-provoking performance between a grandfather and his mokopuna.
It's a work that helped through from Lemi Panafasia, who I work with internationally.
It also includes a collaboration with performer Delaney Davidson at the Sweet Gallery in Wellington and a nationwide poster campaign.
This is what this work is about, for us to have to share those experiences. We don't have to wait another 100 years and talk about this. And bringing there to provoke it, te whakatumatuma I tō hine rau. To provoke your heart, your soul.
Plastering the provocative phrase across the country has caused quite a stir, and Tame, well, he loves it.
That's really what art is about. I was just standing on the side, and this young Pākehā looking, that's bullshit. Man, that's crap, man. He's just talking to himself. He reacted to that word, and he walked away. He said, "You're right." Yeah. So then he looked at me. But they look at me and they say, "You're right about that. It is bullshit." That's what we have to do. We're subjected to that.
An experience that led Tame to hitchhike his way from Auckland to Wellington in 1972 to deliver 30,000 signatures from across Aotearoa.
I think it took me 3 months.
He did it as a part of the Māori activist group Ngā Tamatoa, the Te Reo Māori Society, and Te Huinga Rangatahi together, calling on the government to teach te reo Māori and culture in schools.
Tamatoa was a makeup of a whole lot of people that bring the magic and the madness into the space. To share the story, the history, te whakapapa tērā, you know, and so the whole world need to know that.
And for the first time in 50 years, Tame has now shared the names of everyone involved in Ngā Tamatoa.
Because of the mahi that you authored, I had to write lines. Ka kore au e kōrero Pākehā. I will not speak English.
And on Friday, Tame was recognised for his work as an artist, poet, an actor, and Aotearoa's most recognisable face of Māori resistance.
So I painted and I give my work to my relation, Ani. And then one day, a whanau na mai, Chance Tauti, arrived. He said, "Don't wait with our mai in the sheet, it's mine." And they say, "What do you do with them?" "Oh, just give them away." And he said, "Don't give them away." He said, "You should have an exhibition." You know, that's the most scary experience I ever had, to be able to exhibit, exposing myself and putting myself out.
Ana te kōrero, tūwhiti a te hopo. It means feel the fear and do it anyway. A proverb Tame has truly lived.